Was Meghan Markle sending a secret message with her jewelry in Brixton? Prince Harry and Meghan Markle made a royally good impression yesterday as they visited Brixton, but was the bride-to-be sending out a secret signal? The couple, due to marry in May, looked a picture of happiness on their second royal engagement as they greeted well-wishers outside local youth radio station Represent FM in South London. All eyes were on Meghan, whose outfit, which included a jumper from Marks and Spencer that has since sold out, cost £1,618. But it wasn't just the belling on her wedding finger that caught the eye of fans. Meghan, 36, also wore thin gold bands on her right thumb, index finger and ring fingers, and experts reckon it says a lot about her personality. According to traditional palmistry, the way of foretelling the future through the study of the hand, wearing a ring on the thumb indicates motivation, control and aggression. Spiritualist interpretation states that a woman who wears rings on her thumb is typically a girl who is the leader of her pack of friends or the controlling wife who loves bossing her husband and kids around. It's also a trait of someone who loves giving advice and the wife who is an over-controlling mother-in-law, and wants to assert her own power over her household. Interestingly, one palmist claims that the type of people who wear a ring on their index finger include a freshly appointed king, queen or CEO or a celebrity with millions of fans who is ambitious. Meghan wore her third gold ring on her right ring finger. The fact all were on her right hand indicates a stubbornness or need to be in control of your public life according to spiritualists. Of course, it could just be that Meghan liked those gold rings, which probably would have been largely overshadowed if she'd worn them on her left hand. Golden Globes. During the visit, the American actress told 10-year-old Grace White of her delight at getting married. Yesterday we revealed Meghan has deleted her Instagram and Twitter accounts ahead of her wedding. And this is the surprising reason why Prince Harry is unlikely to share his fortune with his bride, even after they've got married.